up next. It's a middleweight showcase between Vicious and the Doctor. Our tale of the... Vicious.
You ready to fight?
The Doctor.
You ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Wow!
Oh! Hard diving punch. Oh, he's out
all over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce bumping up next. It's a middleweight matchup between Vicious and El Tigre. Vicious.
You ready to fight?
El Tigre.
Ready.
Here we go. Tonight's fight. Flying knee. White trunks for El Tigre. Black trunks for Vicious.
Big straight punch.
Bell with the left hook to the body.
Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Those are nasty knees.
Hook. Big straight punch.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Good combination. These are some bombs he has thrown.
Wow. Oh, that one hurt. Wow. Whoa. Oh, that's a shot.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's go to a different angle.
Next, it's a middleweight showcase between Vicious and Big Train. Our tale of the... Vicious. Big Train. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Train. Black trunks for Vicious. Up the middle.
I guess that big uppercut.
Jab. Vicious combination.
Big shots.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh. Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Oh. Oh, and he eats a shot.
Big punches. That's a big hook.
Throws to finish, Joe.
Good block there. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Under three now.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good inside leg kick.
Joe, that's a great move catching the kick.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Wow! Unbelievable! Wow!
Oh!
It is all over!
Tremendous flying strike off the cage for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here it is again. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Up next, it is our main event of the evening between Vicious and Black Mamba. Our tip, Vicious.
There you go, first round.
Black
you ready?
Mamba.
You ready?
Let's and go. Here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Vicious. White trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the years, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship bout. There is a lot on the line here tonight.
Wow, what a huge block.
Tying up in the clinch here.
That's a punishing hook from the clinch. Black Mamba with a nice knee. And he pulls away. He caught him with the head kick.
Oh! Head kick!
He lands a head kick.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that's a big left.
Oh! What an exchange!
Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Oh, very nice. Oh, big kick. Beautiful body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination. Wow, he rocked him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, that one hurt him. Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big knee!
He's the knee!
Whoa! Oh, he's out! He's out! He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this! Beautiful, accurate uppercut for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning knockout that crowned a new champion. Right when it lands, the legs give out, he goes limp, and we have a new king. Great angle here. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce up next. It's a middleweight title fight between Vicious and Big Daddy. Our tale of Vicious.
You ready?
Big Dad.
Ready?
And here we go. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Dad. Black trunks for the champion. He switched to southpaw.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Nice work on the counter. He blocks the punch. Good connection with the straight by Vicious.
And he loves that left high kick, right?
Vicious with some good kicks. And he pulls away. That's a big inside leg kick. He lands a huge left.
Oh! What an exchange!
Big straight punch.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. And here it is again. Boom!
next. It's a middleweight showcase between Vicious and Iceman. Vicious. Iceman. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He's got heavy leg kicks.
He's down!
And he comes over the top to the head. Punch.
They're back up. Solid punch by Iceman.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
Powerful kick.
Big straight punch.
How good is this? He caught him with the head kick. KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom. Out cold.
It is our main event of the evening between Vicious and El Toro. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Both of our fighters are 29. El Toro will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies.
Vicious.
Are you ready?
El Toro.
You ready?
Let's go, guys, fight.
Here we go. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon.
Oh, he caught him early! Oh, and he goes on top of the kick!
Flying knee!
Vicious combination! He scored big with that knee.
He hurt him with that hook.
Nice combination. Big shot with a huge left.
Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Kick to the head lands. He's
stunned.
Big straight punch.
Oh, how good is this? Big power jab.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Next, it's a middleweight title fight between Vicious and the Sniper. Vicious, the Sniper. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for the Sniper.
Black trunks for the champion.
Vicious gets caught by the left.
Oh, nice body kick.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Oh, he's landing.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Tries for a low single.
The Sniper with a good takedown early.
He postures up.
Nice shot.
Beautifully executed sweep.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. The sniper switches stance here. Wow! Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, beautiful hook!
He caught him with the head kick.
Hard straight punch.
He connects with the head kick.
Big takedown.
Tagged him with the Superman punch.
Nice jab.
Oh. Boom!
Oh, that one hurt him.
Powerful left hand.
Oh, he missed that kick. Nice takedown.
The sniper switches his stance.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt. Beautiful hook.
Win this game. 45 seconds. Seconds. Solid jab. Oh, and another jab.
Good combination.
Oh, wow. Big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
High
oh,
kick.
Yeah. Oh, big he kick.
Can he finish it?
Oh, big left hand.
Oh! 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 Unbelievable.
And it is all over.
Unbelievable.
Just like that.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot.
With the odd stats, it is our main event of the evening between Vicious and Golden. Our tale of the tape for the Vicious Golden. And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
We've been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the biggest championship fights of all time.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
Golden with the left.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Jackson switches to the southpaw stance.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Feints with the kick.
Tags him.
Good teak by Jackson.
Wow, he goes down.
He's landing some great kicks here.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Nice shot to the body.
And again, he catches him.
Oh, head kick.
Powerful jab.
How good is this? Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big takedown.
Feints with the kick.
He got hit with a left hook there, Mike.
Under two.
Nice kick.
Jackson's left eye is starting to swell up.
Whoa! There's that big uppercut.
Strong jab. Oh, that's a big kick. Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Oh, and he's down.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, head kick.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
And there's a takedown attempt. Oh!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Punches and bunches. He wants to finish. Big straight punch. Wow! Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Wow!
It is all over.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. And he's out.
And up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Vicious and Bulldog.
Vicious.
There we go. First round.
Bulldog.
You ready?
Here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Tonight's main event is.
Oh, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Oh, that caught him.
Wow. He goes for a head kick and he's down. Oh, he missed that kick. Right hand. Now he moves to full guard.
Vicious gets it back into his guard.
Elbow to the body.
Good ground and pound by Anderson.
Postures up.
Joe, both of them stand up here. Great job with the roundhouse.
He's got him thinking. He faints with the kick.
And again, he scores with the roundhouse.
Very nice kick.
Oh, he's run!
Oh, big shot!
Joe, he's hurt. Oh, that's a big left.
Whoa!
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, big body kick. That punch was blocked.
He got tagged there.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Back on their feet. Nice hook to the body.
Oh, there beautiful combination.
Oh, good left
hook. Oh, that
there.
Rocked him.
Oh. 45 seconds.
Huge kick to the head.
There's a left that connects.
Oh! Head kick.
And he's down.
Big power jab.
Oh!
That hurt him.
That's a huge left.
It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
with